My name is Ike Escava. I'm co-owner of The Bean here on 2nd Avenue and East 3rd Street, serving our customers and doing the best that we can.
It's a place of service. I love it. I love the coffee, and they allow you to have Wi-Fi. They allow you to bring your own mug, which I do. Live around the corner, which is really, it's wonderful.
It's such a friendly place. I can sit down, check my email, have a cup of coffee, and it's a very comfortable place.
Having a community coffee shop right near you is really important. I feel really comfortable. I feel like I could come in here and not even buy anything, and they wouldn't even bother me because they know me.
I love the coffee. It's got enough body to it that it, I can taste it going down. It's not like drinking a cup of Maxwell House. It's good, solid American coffee.
Our house blend is a mixture of Indonesian, African, and Central American. Nice, bright, mellow coffee that you can have, whether it's not too harsh in the morning and it's not too harsh at night. It's a good, all-around coffee.
For us to get this blend and the coffee that you have here as our private stock house blend took us about 6 months of testing and tasting and getting it right.
We're our customers. We're the East Village. We are what the neighborhood makes us. Our customers change from year to year, and the store changes from year to year. The same person I'm going to go to a bar with and have a beer with is the same person that's going to come buy coffee with me or from me.